Oscar Award winner Greg Butler wanted to share about his experience working on the movie 1917.
Well, I learned a lot about what it takes to be in the film industry, as well as what it takes to be a visual special effects person on a film, and I thought it was very interesting. There was a lot I didn't know about the job as well as the industry, and I thought it was a very effective presentation.
Greg Butler shared how they made churches and planes burn, rats scurry across the floor, and how giant tanks were put in place.
Here in the Suffield High School auditorium, Oscar Award winner Greg Butler has offered to share about his experience in the creation of the movie 1917.
He has worked on several different movies, such as Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 2, the Lord of the Rings series, and Night at the Museum, Secret of the Tomb.
I try to come back to Suffield every time there's some kind of landmark thing I've done, a movie I've worked on that people like or interested in, or an award I've won, just to remind myself and everybody who's here that I came from here and that I loved growing up here.
His recent Oscar win has brought him back to his hometown of Suffield, where he shared with the community about the creation of the movie 1917.
He was talking about how hard and the amount of work it took for him to become to get the Oscar, and he wasn't always a straight path from point A to B, and he stayed determined and never gave up.
This has been Claire Halasi-Kun signing off for Fox61 Student News.